How did you find the local businesses? Which ones were the hardest or the easiest to eat? Aside from Baguio that you mentioned.
No, actually this time we went global in the Philippines. For our team, we went to Philippines to try international food, Spanish food, Chinese food. But he didn't try local food. We tried the
CC,
and that was actually good. That was really good. Yeah. I loved it. I had it with rice and a hot chili pepper in one hand.
Really?
Yeah, I love spicy.
Did you eat the chili pepper by yourself?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, so that was good.
You should go with Ciara and eat the spicy food that she cannot
eat. Alright, next time.
How about for the girls, for the ladies? Is there any difficult or food or anything that you felt would be
easy? Well, we mostly had local food and they were all very good, but I think I can't say everything, but maybe one of the most memorable. I'll never forget about the chili ice cream. Oh, yeah. Okay, it was like the volcano level, the ceiling na buyo. So they made us eat the level 8 chili ice cream. I felt like my throat was on fire.
Oh my goodness.
I had to drink like a lot of milk and ate like 2 more scoops of ice cream.
Yes, that was the biggest challenge for me.
But at least,
but not for you.
I loved it.
She loves spicy.
Oh. Okay, so still on exotic food, is there anything that you guys would recommend to your friends?
Yeah, for me, that's the sissy. I would love to try my
chicken. Do you know what's in the sissy?
No, yes. He actually told me like the history and everything, but you know, I tried it and like there's no like smell at all. Just like me. Look at his face. His cheeks are glowing. It was really young. I'm pretty sure the two team members love it.
Okay, so can you describe some of your missions? What is your most memorable mission by far? Let's start with...
Interesting utensils to eat with, and wow, it unleashed the beast side of you guys are curious, right?
Yeah.
Like we talk so much that they see it's like,
can you just just one little sneak peek? What's the craziest stunt that you did in the show? Craziest mission or craziest thing that you did in the show. Just one little tiny detail.
It's easy to take a selfie, right? But try taking a selfie while you're on
the bicycle zip line.
Yeah.
Oh my
god.
What?
Yeah.
What?
See?
Oh my gosh. Bicycle zip line.
Yeah, and not just any selfie. Okay, so it has to be a special background. So
we were on the four-wheeler. Yeah, we were on a four-wheeler. And we were wrapped.
That's it?
No. I mean, why would you get
wet? Did
you
finish all your
missions?
Like,
no.
No, we
finished. You want to ask us?
No, we know that we know what you did because that came to us.
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah. The point of order, though.
Yeah, we watched.